Hey everyone, welcome back to my another video. In this video, I am going to talk about the Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar who might infected with COVID-19 that you don't know. So let's dip into the video. Is Bollywood khiladi Akshay Kumar's health in danger of COVID-19? Recently, Bollywood superstar Amitabh Bachchan was tested positive of COVID-19 and shifted to the hospital. Abhishek Bachchan and Aishwarya Rai were also tested positive along with their daughter Aradhya Bachchan. After breaking out the Bachchan family COVID news, all the celebrities of Bollywood got more concerned. According to the sources, Bollywood khiladi Akshay Kumar's health is in danger of COVID-19. In this video, we are going to find out the reason why Akshay Kumar's health is in danger. The Bachchan family are leading their life very carefully after breaking out COVID in India. But even after they infected of COVID-19 on 11th July, it is reported that Abhishek Bachchan was infected during the dubbing of his upcoming web series Breath Into the Shadow. According to the media, recently it is said that Akshay is going out the recording of his upcoming film. And it is true that the actor has started to going out for work when the virus spreads rapidly across the country. Undoubtedly, Akshay Kumar is one of the fittest actors in Bollywood who is very careful about his health. It is also reported that the actor went out to shoot an ad by breaking the rules while the nationwide was locked down. In the ad, the actor was raising awareness among the people to stay safe at home. Hopefully, the actor will stay safe in the future and the Bachchan's family will get well soon.
I hope you guys enjoyed my video. If so, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for the next videos. Thank you.